Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sarah Caldwell. We begin with breaking news out of Anne Arundel County. Just moments ago, police announced the arrest of two teenagers in connection with a murder at a 7-Eleven. 17-year-olds Vincent Bunner and Charles Butler now face new charges. They are also charged in the deadly shooting at a Glen Burnie pizza shop back on November 12th. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims joins us live from Millersville with the late-breaking details. Barry, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Anne Arundel County Police believe that they have now solved two murders. We have pictures of the suspects. We're going to show them to you right now. Police had already arrested four teens in a murder at that pizza shop in November. 17-year-old Vincent Bunner of Pasadena, 18-year-old Sean Johnson of Glen Burnie, 19-year-old Willie McLean of Glen Burnie, and 17-year-old Charles Butler of Brooklyn Park all had been arrested. Bunner and Johnson have now been charged with the August murder of a 7-Eleven store clerk. That armed robbery also happened in Glen Burnie at the store located in the 7700 block of Baltimore Annapolis Boulevard. Yusuf Atiyah was shot and killed. The Egyptian-born man, husband, and father had been in this country just 2 years.
Frankly, it's deplorable that the juveniles are going to resort to murder to accomplish their goals. These were part of robberies that became homicides. The communities were outraged by these crimes.
The detectives, with the plan that they had formulated, went through the community with Chief Tier, enabled us to gather other resources throughout the department to assist homicide, and these detectives went and did good old-fashioned police work and developed leads through witness statements, forensics, and search and seizure warrants.
That pizza shop robbery happened in November. An innocent bystander, Misael Flores, was shot and killed. Police are still searching for another suspect in that 7-Eleven murder. We'll have much more tonight at 5 and 6. Reporting live from Millersville in Anne Arundel County, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.